Hey, well, holy shit. Whoa. Thanks for tuning in again. In this episode, we're going to be checking out Larose Forest, more specifically the trail network at the P4 parking lot. So I rode this trail network when it first opened, but it was still a little rough around the edges. But the trail crews have done a lot of work and it's running really nice and it's really burnt in. So all that hard work is really appreciated. The Larose Forest is a large patch of forested land just outside of Ottawa, Ontario. Although there's not a lot of elevation change with deltas of about 75 feet or so, there's just enough to make for some fun and interesting mountain biking. The trails here are either novice or intermediate, which means they're great for beginners or families of all ages, and you're not going to get stuck on anything too technical or having to worry about bringing a kid home with a broken arm or anything. There's basically no rocks. Another interesting thing is most of the trails here run through patches of old growth forest, which makes for really amazing dirt and some pretty epic scenery as well. Always love riding through pine forest, it's my favorite kind of riding. As for directions, if you're coming from Ottawa, you just take the 417 west, take the exit at Limoges, and I won't go into greater detail here, but I left descriptions on what side roads to take to get to the various parking lots. So if you're coming from the Quebec side, one option is to take the ferry at Masson-Angers over to Cumberland and then take a bunch of side roads, and that'll bring you down to the parking lots at Larose Forest. Again, I'll leave those details in the description box. So it's $10 both ways, so $20 total. And I highly recommend it because it's kind of a shortcut. You get to bypass all the traffic and having to go through Ottawa and then coming around the long side on the 417. Another thing too is Larose Forest is the kind of riding that you can kind of just go and set and forget. It's not technical or anything, it's just really flowy. So if you want to go and have like a long reflective ride and just kind of focus more on like that side of mountain biking, then I find it's a great place for that. One last thing, if you ever needed to top up food and things like that, there's a small town right nearby called Bourget, a small Franco-Ontario settlement, and it's got a grocery store and it's just a little place if you needed to top up supplies. So anyway, without further ado, let's go in and get this ride on. All right, Larose, let's get going. Sorry. I'm actually locked out in the back and have her on trail in front. We'll see how that goes. It's a balmy 13 degrees out. Trails are tacky, looking good. Those are real nice. Real nice. Woo.
This little berm's built up. It's great. Try 215 this time. I did 205 before last time I was here. This will be new. Oh, nice ferns. Nice bench cut. Yeah, nice. kind of fun trying to dodge around these turns. Yeah. Whoa. Nice. More bouncy in this section. Hard to get momentum, but still fun. Thank you. That's so awkward. I feel like sessioning that. Hey! Yeah, I'm not climbing this.
So instead of starting off 2-2 by that huge climb out of the ravine, I decided to turn around, walk back up, and do the first section of 2-13 like this, which kind of rides along the ravine top.
Holy shit. Whoa. Whew. Some serious tire right there. I'm not sure what that was. Not sure if it was the rear or the front. Oh man. That's funny. This section of forest. Oh, what is that? For pedal strikes if you're really ripping hard here. Some stumps and stuff. But really, this part's really making you wanna, this is fast. Whoa. Yeah, this is my back tire. So, freaking 2.5. It's giving me trouble. Actually, I just realized it was this. Tire's rubbing on this. That's why. I was wondering why I was getting tire rub. So I'm just going to lock it out and should be okay for the rest of the ride. drop, eh? Crazy burn, man. Right in the wall.
On to Beck, your source for high quality mountain bike and motocross content exclusively in Ontario and Quebec. Check it out today.